too. Pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. Got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm for best, cause I got it going on. I'm a nice dude, with some nice food. City nice food, city nice food. Eligible bachelor, $1 million bow. That's whiter than Western, and it's low. The family, exterior like this is. The interior like this way. I can exercise you, this could be your fit ad. Cheat on your grandma, that's how you get it. With the weed, I know killers in the street. With the pill to make you feel like you're chilling in the heat. So don't try to run up on my head, talking all that raspy. Trying to ask me, what my favorite thing gon' pass me? You should think about it, take a second. Matter of fact, you should take 4 weeks and think before you make a little skateboard beat. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. But get an attitude, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm for best, cause I got it going on. I'm a gangster, but y'all do that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that. I keep a black flag hanging out my backside, but only on the left side. Yeah, that's the good side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I play. I cut so much you thought I was a DJ. Two, big one, yep, three. SC and double low, key, ego, double G. I can't make it, just break it, then when I take it. See, I specialize in making all the girls get naked. So bring your friends, all of y'all come inside. We got a world premiere right here, not get lost. So don't change the diesel, turn it up a little. I got a living room full of fine dime bristles. Waiting on the whistle, the dizzle, and the chisel. G's to the biz act, now ladies, here we kiss them. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot, drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot, park it like it's hot. But get an attitude, pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot, pop it like it's hot. I got the radio on, and the boys shine down. Cause I got it going on. I'm a bad boy, with a lot of driving my own cars and wear my own clothes. I hang out tough, I'm a real boss. Big Snoop Dogg, yeah, he's so sharp. On the TV screen and in the magazine. If you pay me close, you wanna be. Oh, you got it, so you wanna back. But now, strap that. Shoot, now on the move. Your family's crying, now you in the mood. They can't find you, and now they miss you. Must I remind you, I'm only here to trust you. If you can flip, you can dance to the top. Use the big picture. Subscribe, get your issue. Baby, come close, let me see how you get it. When the pimp's in the crib, ma, drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. But get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm for best, cause I got it going on.
Hey, what's good, Grandmaster Ong? How you doing? Welcome on in. Welcome to all the notification crew as well. We are going to be getting started very, very shortly. Hey, how's it going? So yeah, we're going to get started on this whole raid train shenanigans for Express Raid Base. I'm really looking forward to this, you guys. We're not even going to get into any sort of intro vibes right now. We're just going to go straight into the first tune. Going to be smashing out tunes for the next 2 hours. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to this. It's been a while since I've seen a lot of these guys. So yeah, keep it locked right here. The next 2 hours, I'm going to be providing all of the audio entertainments for all of you guys. Let's go.
If you can find the time to give your love to me, I will wait for you. If that's all you need, if you can find the time, if ever you're free, just drop me a line and tell me where you'll be. I'll be right here. If you can find the time, just be sincere. If you can find the time, I'll wait for you. But if you can't find the time, then God.
I don't have the time, and I don't have the
Hey, big up to Shetland Airbrush Studio in the place. How you doing, mate? Future CMB for the raid. Big up to all the Express Raid guys. Big up to all of you, yeah. Welcome on in. RCHS, out to Sakura, out to Future CMB and all the raiders. Welcome on in, let's do it. On Beatbatic Sounds tonight, I'm going to be taking you through all kinds of dusty jungle, a little bit of breakcore, maybe some footwork jungle as well. I'm just going to smash it out. Does that sound good to you guys, yeah? Hey, that's Just Nikki. How you doing? Good to see you. I had to secure it. I had the stream open the whole time. I forgot to say hi. It's all good. Hi. Out to RCA Trash saying boo, Bastic, Salud.
Ain't no sunshine when she's gone.
Out to Shetland No Brush Studio as well, saying that he's really good, he's knackered after work. Mate, tell me about it. I've literally had like 40 minutes sleep since I've last seen you guys. Anyone that is visiting this channel for the first time, all my scenes are fully interactive. What that means is you can change the scene to anything you want just by redeeming any of the 250 point redeems. Just like this one. Hey. Now if anyone wants to help my boom guy over there do some breakdancing, he reacts to any kind of like subscriptions or bits, all that kind of stuff. Let's see if we can get him leveled up to his max level 3 by the end of the stream. Yeah, so we've been having loads of trouble with Rekordbox recently. I thought that like a fresh install and everything would sort it out. Still getting issues. Let me just try rebooting this real quick. And try version 6. Hopefully that'll fucking sort it out. Fuck's sake. Like literally I'm screwing so hard right now. Rekordbox has just been consistently letting me down over the last week or so. I don't know if it's something to do with the controller. The controller is still only about a year old. Everything else, like there's literally no other programs that could possibly be like leaking stuff out of it. I might just have to try and do like, mate. It's beyond frustrating. Out to Shetland Dead Boss Studio said, hey, out to Grandmaster Ong as well. How are you doing? Good to see you. Saki, yeah, please give shout outs to everyone in the chat right now. Same with Just Nikki as well. Good thing is, we do have this really lovely voiceover creation that we can use to help disguise this area where nothing is happening. Please, for the love of God, work. Here we go. All right, you ready? Somebody say rewind!
Gonna send this one out to all the ravers that go out on the weekend all over the UK. Just keep raving until they run out of breath and leave resuscitated. You know this call, this one's yours and it's raw.
This could turn Hare Krishna into a bad boy.
Oh my God. Oh my God.
doesn't talk too much. I would say a good MC is an MC who doesn't talk over the lyrics and doesn't talk over the breaks.
Oh my God!
Oh my gosh, how's the TB in the place? How you doing, mate? Big, big love. Can we get a massive, massive shout out for TBB right now? Like, I don't even care if you just like spam shout outs for him for like the next like minute or something. Like, TBB absolutely saved my life 100% last night. I have so much love and appreciation for you right now, man. Like, seriously, I thought I was dead in the water yesterday. TPB like just donned the superhero cape to flew in and sweep me off my feet and saved the whole stream. Big up to you, mate. How are you doing? Welcome on in. Welcome on into Wild Camper 84 as well. Big up to all of you guys, yeah?
Let's go! Thank you.
guys really want to rewind. Really? All right, by popular demand, we have got a rewind request for this, so I'm going to do it just for you guys. But we're not going to do too many tonight because I've got loads of tunes I want to get through. But it is World Camper 84, so, you know, I got to do it. World Camper 84 has been absolutely blowing up my Discord recently, so massive, much love and appreciation to you, dude. Like, since you've found this community, you've been such a blessing, so I'm so glad to have you be a part of it.
I'm the king of the swingers, the jungle VIP. I've reached the top and had to stop, and that's what's bothering me. I wanna be a man cop, and stroll right into town and be just like the other men. I'm tired of them walking around. Now I'm the king of the swingers.
To Sakura, who is currently making burgers and chips. Very nice. To Just Nicky saying, fuck me. Yeah. I suggest, Nikki, say these are the sounds of Boom's brain right now after not sleeping for 48 hours. Oh, God. I mean, you're not wrong. Out of World Camper 84 for all the aliens. Out of Sakura Katsumi, lighting up all the emotes right now. And yeah, World Camper 84, saying this is another banger. And yeah, if any of you guys don't know already, smash, exclamation point, emotes if you want some free BTTV emotes. You also now have emotes just for following. And if you want to go the extra mile and get even more, you can subscribe to the channel. Much love to each and every single one of you. Let's get into the mix.
We'll be right back.
Hey, Alistair Jasper Stevens, how you doing? Welcome on in. Welcome on in, every single one, to Boombatic Sounds on a Friday night on the Express Raid Base. As a World Camper 84 is saying that they are loving it and skanking out their living room hard right now. Yeah, I'm doing surprisingly well considering I've had pretty much no sleep since yesterday. Even like Jasper in the stream was just like, hey, Boom, isn't it like 5 a.m. where you are and you're in my stream right now? I'm like, yep, yeah, basically. So, in case you didn't know, big shout out to Futurist D&B who's on before me. Make sure you go and give every one of these artists a follow, yeah? You've got me until 7 p.m. Then after that, you've got Mikuilo P. And then after that is RCA Trash. After that is DJ Rush, DJ Mast, The Liberian, and then Reprove. Fight for the Light is on after that as well. It's a whole madness coming your way on the Express Raid Base. Let's go. Ayata Sakura says, I have pickles. I feel so much better for knowing that. Do you know what? Pickles are actually one of the most important ingredients in a hamburger. Anyone that tells you otherwise, fight me. Yes, Sakura. She loves pickles. You know that. Okay, everyone in the chat right now, what is your favorite things to put in a burger? I want to know in the chat right now.
You're illegal, so your bail is $20,000.
For me, right, you've got to have good two slices of tomato. Got to have plenty, like a whole handful of jalapenos. Onions. Thinly sliced, not cooked. A little bit of rocket. Nice healthy dollop of mayonnaise. Lots of ketchup. You want to have some cheese like melted onto the burger as well. And then a good like brioche bun, slightly toasted. That is the way to do it. Out to World Camper 84 saying, chili jam is nice. Fair. I can respect the simplicity in that. Sakura as well saying, pickles, ketchup, lettuce. Nice. Yeah, you can't have a burger without onions, right, Sakura? Just Nikki saying, have you ever had shrimp on a burger? Or is that just a Florida thing? I don't think I've ever actually had shrimp on a burger. Down in Bristol, there is a place called Burger Theory, and they do something, I can't remember what it's fucking called, but basically it's a burger patty, a chicken fillet, and bacon. And it's pretty amazing. It's basically just like, pretty much like a whole farmyard just stacked into a burger. Like, it's as wrong as it is right. Oh yeah, Sakura as well. Add onion rings, and yes. Like, honestly, I'm loving all of this burger talk right now. And numbers have actually gone up since we just started talking randomly about food and burgers. So why don't we keep this whole culinary jungle mashup going? I mean, you should probably actually ask as well. Since I've officially been able to make tacos while having a mix, can we have any other suggestions in chat for what you would like me to see cook next? Because I definitely want to keep this whole Beats and Eats thing going. Like, making tacos while mixing was a challenge, but it was so much fucking fun. Even when I did get lime juice all over my controller. Definitely do not want to do that again. Words of the wise, anyone trying to make tacos while they're mixing, you want to have limes well away from the whole mixing area. Just as a friendly heads up. Oh my god, thank you so much for the bit, Hemira. Let me get this next tune in the mix, and then we'll catch up on all this food tour. And there's been loads of it, which is great to see.
Been drawn to the beauty of darkness. There's a lot of beauty in the forest. Oh,
While Camper 84 is apparently saying some absolute heathens in Florida like to put pineapple into their burgers. But what? You what, mate? Coming in here, talking about putting pineapple on burgers. You do realise that is a bannable offence in this stream, yeah? I should ban you forever and just make you delete Twitch. Talking about putting pineapple in burgers. Disgraceful. I had the shadow base saying, tune. Oh my god, we're getting into fighting talk right now. Sakura is saying that Alex loves pineapple on pizza. Ooh. Ooh, I don't know about that. Do not know about that, Alex. I'm sorry, like, you just lost a lot of, like, street cred in my eyes for that. That is fighting talk around this house. we got a lot more requests for more spicy shit. I'm pretty sure everyone just wants to see me put more spice into my face. That's literally it. Like, forget about cooking. Just put, like, more hot sauce in your face, yeah? Fine. Just Nikki saying, why don't you try and make pizza on stream? Do you know what? I've never actually tried to make pizza, like, period. So that would probably, yeah, be the right kind of disaster for Twitch, I reckon. Just Nikki's also saying, get a hibachi. What is a hibachi? Or hibachi? I think that's right. As then my crate. Yeah, thank you so much for the bit. Big love to you. How you doing there, Myra? Oh my gosh, Ethan Dub is in the place. How you doing, Ethan? Good to see you. Ethan Dub said, happy Friday. Can we get a big old shout out for Ethan Dub in the chat right now, please? He's an absolute legend. In fact, let's just get on the chat, shall we? Who can get out the shout-outs first? Let's see who in the chat. I'm ready, all the mods, you ready? Go! No problem, Ethan. I honestly, mate, every time I come into your stream, dude, you're just properly vibing. Even if you have the fucking Pumpkin King, that son of a bitch, he ruined my Halloween. Hey, after Miss Jackalope in the place, how you doing? Thank you so much for the host. That's just receiving. You what? You what, mate? Did we miss any shout outs? Because I want to make sure you guys represented. Thank you so much for everyone that's been hosting the stream, all of you guys that have been vibing in the chat tonight. We are just getting started. We still have another hour and 10 minutes of madness coming your way. I've been flapping my gums so much, I completely forgot to get into the next tune. Oh Lord, I'm just having too much fun, what can I say?
Nice and easy ride.
Don't know about you guys, I'm sweating up a storm right now.
Reach out to all the keyboard junglers inside the place.
Oh my god, thank you so much for the bits, Just Nikki. Big the fuck up.
Rocking some nice and easy bitty.
Oh my god. Thank you so much. Miss Jackalope, you absolute beaut. Big the fuck up to every single one of you. You are listening to Bring Back the Sounds on the Express Raid Base train tonight. And we are just getting started. Let's fucking smash it, yeah? Okay, last shout out. Can any of my mods please give a shout out to Stitching Up Trouble for the amazing rendition of me in the bottom left corner of your screen right now. Well, bottom right corner even. It's so fucking good. Oh my god, all the bits are flooding in, you guys. You are too kind. Thank you so much, all of you. Are you kidding me? I mean, just got a hype train going. Are you fucking kidding me? Oh my god. Thank you so much, guys. Yo, let's fucking send it. Let's go. Fuck. There's only one way to properly celebrate this moment right now, and that is to play a Burst the Boom Abastic exclusive that's going to be a soon to be a free download. Oh my god, thank you so much for the subscription, dude. Holy shit, you guys are spoiling me right now.
Romantic, fantastic lover. She called me Mr. Boombox. In the handcuffs. Walking in on me, but this is a Mr. Boo. Woman, on the handcuffs. Walking in on me, but this is a Mr. Boo. Just like a sin. Half and goodly, hit me up like a boo. I'm a little bit in love, but not in the thing of guilt. I'm a sexual physician, only world is a Mr. Boo. Mr. Lover, lover, I'm Mr. Lover, 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 lover. She call me Mr. Boom.
Oh my god, we just hit level 2. Level 2 hype train. Yes, guys, big the fuck up.
Be good day.
She call me Mr. Boom. She call me Mr. Boom. She call me Mr. Fantastic.
Okay, you guys just reminded me, if we can keep this hype train going, I just thought of the perfect tune that I wanted to have on a hype train for fucking ages. But it's been so long since I've had a hype train that it's got buried in the thing. So if you guys keep the hype train going, I got a tune coming up for you. Big up to every single one of you that have been throwing bits, subscribing, all that kind of stuff. You guys are fucking, so much love. Roads? Where are we going? We don't need roads. Because we're on a hype train, mofos! Sing it with me! Hype, hype, hype train! The hype train. The hype train is going back to the future. So Miss Jackalo, the footage you're looking at right now, this was actually filmed by myself. It's the closing ceremony from Boomtown 2019. Because I'm usually on the official photography, videography side of things. It was incredibly hard to keep this camera steady. Even all the way back, like right at the control panel, there was like people shoulder to shoulder, like everywhere. It was absolutely insanity. Miss Jackalo, how are you doing? It's so good to see you. Feels like it's been like a real hot minute since I've seen you in the stream or seen you mixing. Have you been alright, yeah? We'll be right back. Much love. I've been Miss Jackpot saying that I love that you stuck yourself in the scene for the YouTube. I thank you for the story. Oh yeah, no problem at all. Like, pretty much like all the scenes that I've built in my OBS, bar the Enjoy Chaos one, which is designed by Jiminy. Like, I've pretty much like turned all of my previous videography experience into like the scenes, so they are a reflection of my own experiences and the places that I live in, the things that I love. Miss Jackalo, I've been falling off the planet, but it's all back now. So I'm so happy to hear it. Out to Ethan Dub, who's got all the fire in the chat right now. And just like you said, this tune is your brother's favourite song. That is amazing. Yeah, it's a bit of a tune, isn't it? Shout out to Wildcamper84, who's saying that he's got his lighting in the PCK set to reactive music, and like right now it's going absolutely mad. I love that so much. Big up, World Camper. And big up to all of you guys in the chat right now that are absolutely vibing. Big the fuck up. Out to Just Nikki, out to Miss Jackalo. Out to Ethan Dub, out to Zura. Out to Jasper Stevens, out to Sakura. Out to Then Maya Created, out to Futurist DMB. Out to all of you guys right now. Even if you're just lurking, I got love for you. Let's smash it. Drop the bass. I miss Jackalo. Saying big up to the Thundercat sword. Out of Wild Camper, A4 saying he's going to take a video for Discord. Big up if I can't, mate. Out to Just Nikki. Said, ooh. Yes. I mean, I missed Jackalo. What? Thunder. Thunder. Thundercats. Ho!
This is how we rock. Who brought you Chief Rock? Now I'm running from the cops. I couldn't be stopped because I was jumping big gates that connected the block. Now before making
huge love to Patrick Richards music,
but now we're making tools that make it jam.
I'll read your comment out properly in a second, man. An appreciation to Patrick Richards' music right now. He said in the chat, yeah, I mean, you know, most other channels had the balls to call it themselves variety streams because they play different two types of genres of video games. But like drag and breakcore, bruv, you're a bit of a fucking cheeky legend, aren't you? That is probably the nicest description I've ever had of me. Thank you so fucking much, man. I don't think I've ever been described as a cheeky legend before. Mwah. You are so, so kind. Thank you so much. Honestly, like, it's all love. And, like, one of the things that I've really enjoyed about being on Twitch is just letting go of any kind of ideas about just worrying about shit. Do you know what I mean? Just, like, if I'm feeling, like, one day we're just gonna do some real sickening looks, then that's what we're gonna do. other days if we're gonna play a bunch of video games, and that's all good as well. We're gonna bust out some dub plates with some filthy thick dirty beats, and that's what we're gonna do. And you guys are here for it, and I could not ask for anything more than that. The people that come to this channel, that become regulars, like honestly, I have so much love and appreciation for all of you guys. It's a beautiful thing to like put yourself onto the internet and have people respond to it in such a positive way. And that's where the tunes run out. So yeah, that's a slightly awkward transition. That's a slightly awkward transition as Ollie quickly looks for another tune to fill the gap. Yep, best mix. Best mix of 2021 right here. Let's just go into this tune, right? Oh, but you got me so like floored. I completely lost track of all time and space though. Big love out to all of you guys in the chat tonight. Whether you are chatting or you're just lurking. Just to keep saying, I swear Boom's brain has gone into autopilot for the lack of sleep. It really has. Like, I seriously have had like an hour of sleep between like right now and yesterday. I like literally finished mixing at 1 a.m. Did a bunch of like stuff for YouTube and Patreon. Like laid down, didn't actually go to sleep for a little bit. Like literally half an hour. Then went to work at 5 a.m. Got back about 2 p.m. And had like just enough time to like sort myself out some dinner, get my tunes sorted. And now we're having a mix. Friday night, let's go. Welcome back 8-4-10, an absolute banger of a set. Thank you so much. Oh my God. Welcome back, he's not wrong, Boom is a legend. Guys. You're too kind. And welcome for is loving the sublime nostalgia vibes right now. Out to RCA Trash. Big up for having me on the train tonight, man. I've been having an absolute time of my life. Thank you so, so much. I'm gonna have to stop reading the chat for a bit because I'm getting too self-conscious. But you guys are fucking amazing. Thank you so much for all of your kind words. Literally from the bottom of my heart, thank you. Thank you.
right.
Rockin' and groovin' to the Massive and Crew, for real.
Oh, big up to RCA Trash. He's saying that he loves my scenes. Thank you so much, man. I put a lot of time and energy into them, so I really like that you appreciate it.
Under ranking dread, check all we're jamming and do. Love is all I bring. In Amikaki suit and do. No pop, no style. All strictly rules. No pop, no style.
Patrick, Richard Music.
Sound boy.
Like, thank you so much for everything you've been saying tonight on the stream.
The love in your heart is a boil up for me. Girl, you see me in my pants and ting. See me in my heart of that. See me give your heart of that. Give me a little piece, let me wind up for me.
All right.
Rockin' and groovin' to the Massive and Crew, for real.
Don't fight, don't fight, don't fight. Turn up the sound, me tell you, turn up the sound. Turn up the sound, I'll tell you, turn up the sound.
Hey, after Shadow Blade saying super is sorted. Oh, supper is sorted. Speakers are blasting, safe as fuck. And Miss Jackalope is getting all the hype right now. Yeah, I need to get the H2A. I can't, I'm too into the mix, just thinking, what can I say? Oh, I'll do after this tune.
We are dance to the rhythm and the groove. Move, move. Alright, I'm gonna be telling you something. Move, move. We are dance to the rhythm and the groove. Move, move.
Okay, yeah, you were totally right. I really did that hydration more than I ever realized. Oh my god. Literally, as soon as I put the cup to my lips and started drinking, my body was just like, ah! H2O. Oh, yes. So for the last 20 minutes of the mix, we're gonna get into some pretty weird, pretty freaky shit. I hope you're ready.
Sons of bitches. Got anything else to say? Now's the fucking time!
Fucking time!
Shadow Bay. Thank you so much for coming in and hanging out. Big the fuck up, yeah. Out to Miss Jacqueline. Said you had me a milkshake. I love that. Guys, it pains me to say it, but we are coming up to the last 10 minutes of my set tonight. I've been having an absolute blast, and thank you to every single one of you who have been just absolute fucking dons, absolute gems, absolute just amazing beans in the chat tonight. Huge shout out to Futurist DMB who was on before me. After me, coming up is Mark Quillo, I think that's how you say that. And then you got RCA Trash, followed by DJ Rush, DJ Mast, The Librarian, and Fight for the Light, aka Reproved, all coming up right here. Now, it wouldn't be one of my sets if I didn't drop this tune at some point. So guess what, guys? It's Time Warp again. Remember, put your hands on your hips. Step to the left. And step to the right.
Astounding. Time is fleeting. Madness takes its toll. But listen closely.
Not for very much longer.
I've got to keep control.
Jump to the left. With your hands on your hips.
Miss Jackalo says thank you so much. No, thank you. Thank you for coming in, being absolutely hosting the stream and just lighting up the chat, just blessing us with your presence tonight. It's been so good to see you, Miss Jackalo. I can't wait to see you back on the decks again. Out to RCE, A-Tran, it's like just amazing. Out to Worldcamper 84, say big up. Bitch, like, apparently her first time seeing Rocky Horror was high school prom night. That's amazing.
It's just a jump to the next.
And she is loving this version as well. Yeah, it's such a good dub plate, isn't it? Times are changing. And unfortunately, the time is changing to the point where we have the last 5 minutes to smash out one final tune for you before we hand over to Mark Whoop. I think I'm saying that right, that name right. Apologies if I completely butchered your name. It's my English dumbass brain that is having real trouble with that pronunciation. But on the plus side, we have a Renegade Master remix that I recently found out through the new music show that we do every single Thursday, where we bring the best of new music from all genres, and you guys are welcome to get involved. You can submit tunes either during the week or live during the show. That's from 7 p.m. UK time every single Thursday. And this is one of the tunes that we found recently from it. This is the Wild Child Renegade Master remix. Let's get into it, and then we're going to say see you later. Oh, it's Marquai or Mike Queen? I'm so sorry, RCA fans. But my English brain, it just can't do it. I'm sorry. RCA fans. Same awesome bombastic set. Thank you so much. Marking. Okay, I got you. Right. Big shout out to Marky. I'm so sorry, my brain just cannot handle, my English brain cannot handle your name, man. But much love and respect out to you. Big up to every single one of you that are performing on the Express Ray Bass train tonight. I've just had like the best night. So, so good. Just, what a way to start the weekend. So much love for RCA Trash for asking me to come on for tonight's show. Much love to you, mate. Hi guys, just leaves me to say thank you all so much for coming on tonight. This has been an absolute blast. Probably one of like the best Fridays I've had, like in, I can't even remember when. Everyone tonight has been absolutely fucking sick. Thank you to every single one of you that have thrown bits, subscribed. There's been like so much. Out to Surjax for the follow. Out to Miss Jackalope for the bits. Out to Just Nikki for bits. Out to Just Nikki for getting a subscription. Out to Miss Jackalope, out to Ethan Dove for the subscription as well. Big love to everyone that took part in the hype train. Oh my god, no! No, oh no! Skins, we are just raiding out, mate. We're literally just raiding out, but anyone that's just coming in on the raid, welcome on in. We are on the Express Raid Base train tonight. We are about to go and raid my good friend, Marky. So, if you are up for a load of really sick music, then you don't even have to go anywhere. You can just stay on the raid train. You can just... You can just hop on it. And we're going to be going all night long. Our skins, it's all good, man. Thank you so much for coming in and giving me the raid, dude. I really, really appreciate it. One second, let me take this tune back. Like, oh, fuck. I can't believe we got a raid in literally as we're just signing out. Oh, mate, that's so savage. That is so savage. We're going to take this tune back. Let's go! Let's go! Just before Skinny. Just for Skins Elliot. How was your stream, mate? How have you been? You been alright, yeah? So yeah, please go and give Skins Elliot a follow if you're not already following. He does loads of variety gaming. He's an absolute fucking diamond of a geezer. So go and get on it. And honestly, Skins, you just missed like one of the most insane mixes I've had on a Friday in absolutely ages. The whole chat tonight has been absolutely blessed. But I've got to raid over, because otherwise I'm going to get... Marky's going to be like, where the fuck is Boombastor? Where the fuck is the raid? What am I doing? Big up to all of you guys, yeah. Big up to Future CMB and then Mike Rated for the sub earlier as well. Big up to all of you guys. I'm going to get out of here. Thank you so much. I will see you all on the next one. Mwah. Fucking love you all so much. See you in a minute, one. Boy. Oh, yeah. Also, big love out to everyone on my Patreon and everyone subscribed to this channel. Fucking love you all so much. Bye. Bye.